Hundreds of schools in Kampala still lack access to clean water and sanitation facilities, despite Kampala scoring highest in the access to water and sanitation facilities. In Nakawa Division, school heads are complaining of limited access to water for both learners and teachers. Hajat Aisha Namanda, the head teacher of Chiswa Primary School, reveals that their school is currently choking on the exorbitant water bills.
A population of over 2,000 children, and the water is not there. And the policy says that in our urban setup like KCCA, we are now advocating for waterborne toilets. Now, this number of learners, if they're in an institution, you need to have plenty of water. Washing the hands, you know, the spread of diseases in most of our institutions, even in communities, the spread of diseases is because we don't wash our hands. But if you have plenty of water in our schools, we shall have the diseases prevented.
Due to the high water bills, many schools have been disconnected by the National Water and Sewerage Corporation, worsening the situation. Teachers say the situation has exposed teachers to a number of health complications.
Instead of buying a unit of water at 1,060 shillings, what if it is divided by two? That we end up paying for a unit of water at 530 shillings. I think that one can work.
Some days or some months when it is not available, and yet our whole school is boarding. So we have these children full time for 3 months when schools open. But you find that we have times when the supply of national water is fluctuating.
They have appealed to the Minister of Water to come up with a special water tariff for public facilities, especially the schools, or even subsidize the current tariffs. Nakawa East Member of Parliament Ronald Badimwezo has also recommended that the government should fast-track the water harvesting bill as a way of improving access to quality and affordable water.
It's very expensive, and yet it's a needed resource. We must find out ways of reducing the cost of water so that everyone can be able to use that water. Water must be affordable. Water must be available.
From the community perspective, harvesting water in any sense, be it on the roads and having alternative uses, is very good for us because it reduces on the community susceptibility to floods.
This was during a water and sanitation wash engagement today between Nakawa Division leaders, public school heads, as well as CSOs on wash.